go by number 21, Tatiana Ariza.
It's unbelievable. It's something that you put on the board and put on paper and you talk about at the beginning of the year. And I'm so proud of these girls. They've really come in together. They bought on our what we want to try to do, and they executed it, and they deserve it. They deserve what they got.
This is the most amazing way I can imagine my senior year. This is everything I wanted. This is everything this team wanted. I told the girls before the game, we worked too hard not to get through this game, and I'm so excited. I don't even know what to say. I'm just excited.
We worked so hard for this, and we just wanted to come back from last season. They got kicked out, and they got kicked out of the tournament early, and we just came back and proved that we were on top of this conference. It was my team working hard, and I was lucky enough to get on the end of those balls. It's just a great feeling coming up on top of this conference again.